फर्स्ट स्टैंडर्ड इंग्लिश टेक्स्ट बुक पेज नंबर 65 लेसन अ शेप्स मोबाइल लिसन रीड एंड डू टेक अ शीट ऑफ चार्ट पेपर ड्रॉ द फॉलोइंग शेप इन बिग साइज ऑन द चार्ट पेपर कलर द शेप एज यू लाइक कट आउट द शेप्स मेक अ टाइनी होल एट द टॉप ऑफ ईच शेप पास अ स्ट्रिंग थ्रू द होल Make a knot and tie the string to the shapes. Now look at here. The name of the shapes: square, triangle, circle, rectangle, heart, egg, oval, kite, cloud, star, rainbow, crescent moon, mango, flower, leaf, and butterfly. Okay, students. Take two stick and tie them together in the shape of X this way. Okay. Then tie the shape to the arms of the X with their strings. You have to make a project like this. Okay. Some strings should be short and some are long. See, this way some short and some are long. Tie a strong thread to the center of X this way. A strong thread. Okay. Then tie a strong thread to the center of the X. Hold your mobile up with the strong head thread. You can hang it anywhere you like. Okay, students.